Novena prayer for the feast of St. Mary of the Angels. We come into your presence, Father, through your beloved Son, Jesus Christ, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, to praise and glorify you for Mary, our Mother, guide and patroness of our congregation. During this novena, in honor of her feast of St. Mary of the Angels, we ask you to bless and renew our entire religious family through her intercession. May St. Francis and our holy founders too intercede for us. Lord, we pray that all of us sisters may be alive with love and compassion for all, especially the poor and those in any kind of need. In communion with you in the Eucharist and rooted in your word, may we be bread broken for the world, be community builders and missionaries, bringing justice, peace and reconciliation. Help us to grow as women of the Beatitudes, respecting and nurturing creation and living with conviction, passion and commitment in the spirit of Franciscans of St. Mary of the Angels. Amen.